This adventure takes place in Tibet. I started out from the ancient home of the Dalai Lama. My first objective was the Drepung Monastery, and then a long, easy day to the town of Chushul.
July 1st.
The real work began the next morning as I wound my way up to the Kampala Pass.
8 o'clock. I spent literally all day to get to this pass.
It took all day to get to the top and very little time to get to the bottom. The locals offered me a bed for the night.
I slept in. Really rough day yesterday.
Another long uphill day, but I couldn't reach the pass before dark.
It's day 4.
Construction, dirt, and more riding uphill. At long last, the pass. No facilities, no people, just dust and fast-moving Chinese vehicles.
Really brown.
Another day, another pass to conquer.